Eight people were traveling inside a limousine that had left a vineyard on Long Island on Saturday when an alleged drunk driver rammed his car into the limousine as it was making a U-turn. Four people were killed in the crash and four others were injured.